We're keeping things well-baked here in the kitchen. Last week, we were focusing on big bakes and small bakes, but this week, it's all about the bread, and I'm so here for it. But, you know, I have to have a little half-time treat.
At least one of us gets a snack.
Speaking about snacks, we're not done in the kitchen. I mean, one of the joys of bread is sharing it with the people that you love. And when we return, we'll be showing you a savory pull-apart bread recipe that will make your life a full-on party.